with breaking news.
That breaking news, Waukesha police are on the scene of a train crash right now.
We just got off the phone with them. They tell us the crash is at Hartwell and Arcadian. Matt Salemi is live above the scene of News Chopper 12. What can you tell us, Matt?
Craig and Kathy, investigators from the railroad and the Waukesha Police Department are still here on the scene. This is where the railroad line crosses Arcadian. We're told by CN Railroad, who operates the line, that a person was struck just north of Arcadian here between Arcadian and Hartwell. And since we've been here on the scene, we've seen investigators talking with the engineer here at the front end of the train. At this point, we were told by the Waukesha Police Department that Flight for Life was called here to the scene. An unknown condition on the person that was struck at this point, but I can tell you that the CN train is still sitting in place as the investigation is ongoing. It's worth noting that the gates are down here at Hartwell and again at Arcadian. Now, this is a lengthy train, and it's blocking multiple intersections through downtown Waukesha, causing some traffic headaches through the area, and it's going to be that way until they get this investigation wrapped up. We'll continue to monitor the situation. Reporting live in News Chopper 12, Matt Salemi, WISN 12 News.
Thanks, Matt.